It's happening again. It's NomuCam from NomuTrickshots channel. And today I'm at TT4U venue together with one and only Jakub Folwarski. Oh my goodness. It's the first time that I play against Kuba, one of the top players also playing in the Polish league, but also in the Netherlands. He plays for Tverso. And in Polish league, which club you are playing for?
Akademia Zamojska.
Zamojska is playing. So what we're going to do is today I'm going to play some matches, some games with Kuba. But first, we also do a little bit warm up, and also we are going to do some around the net shots with Kuba. And today, because Kuba is a defender, so we are going to check the around the net shot with defending shots. So let's try out those tricks, guys. Thank you.
No! Too late!
I've been, never been so consistent in several months. Oh, this is so crazy. Kuba can place actually really on the same place, same rhythm. So I can play those shots every time so consistent. But this is too consistent for me. So consistent, Kuba. Okay, we are now warmed up. So I think we are ready to do some trick shots with this defending shots. Let's try it out. This one is okay. Yeah, clearly this challenge is more difficult for defenders to put the shots on. But with around the net, then with the forehand, you can bend the ball a bit more. But with the chop, it's difficult because it's so straight. It should be very straight. So let's go to the third challenge. That's around 75 millimeters.
Oh, two circles.
Only two, three tries. This is very clean shot, guys.
Nice experience.
Oh, this is so nice. Oh, yeah, this is what it means to be the best defender of Poland. We're going to do pick up the balls, and then we're going to do some games with Kuba. I'm trying to get to one game. Okay, let's find out. Let's find out. Let's have some fun.
Yes. Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Come on!